Jude, you score the goal to 1-0. What happens when you score?
Of course, I was very happy after the incident. I knew I was going to take the ball from the keeper because it was a very bad ball from the defender to the keeper. So, of course, this is my work. This is why I'm a striker. And I'm very, very happy that I scored and we won today. The most important thing in football is victory, and which we got today.
How important is this victory to the team in a very difficult period of time?
I think it means a lot to me and to the team also. And I hope from now, everything will keep everything up and work more harder because we have a very difficult test on Wednesday against Runners. So, which I believe we're going to win, and I have the confidence, and I know I will never disappoint the fans on Wednesday again. Yeah.